From the hardwood to the gridiron, lots of changes going on with the Illini program. Brett Bielema is the new coach. He's added to his staff, met with the current team, and due to COVID-19, well, seniors have the option to return or move on. Well, linebacker Milo Eifler has decided to test the NFL waters. He transferred to Illinois from Washington, played 2 years for the Illini, earned his degree, and finished his Illini career with 96 tackles, 13 and a half tackles for a loss, 2 sacks, and he says he's ready for that next step.
I have an agent picked already. I'm about to start training in Arizona on Monday at Exos Sports Facility in Scottsdale.